Crocheting the little fish. Take pink yarn and a 2.0 mm crochet hook. Start with working into a chain. And crochet 7 chain stitches. This completes the first round. For the second round, start crocheting at the penultimate stitch from the previous round. First, crochet one single crochet stitch. One half double crochet stitch. And one double crochet stitch. One half double crochet stitch. Then slip stitch into the next stitch. At the last stitch, make a slip stitch. Two chain stitches. Two half double crochet stitches. Two chain stitches. And finish with a slip stitch. This completes the second round. For the third round, turn the piece over. Crochet 5 slip stitches. Then make a slip stitch in the first stitch. Continue to crochet 50 chain stitches. Please complete these on your own. After that, join it with a slip stitch to the fish tail. Now it is complete, cut the yarn. And hide the excess tail, wait for assembly.